I'm Kevin Yu, a local area resident and Junction Triangle realtor. If you don't live in this neighborhood, you might not know how to drive through this intersection. It has caused a lot of confusion with drivers. Welcome to Symington, Bloor, and Sterling. This intersection has three sets of traffic lights. While not confusing to pedestrians, there seems to be always one or more drivers caught in the middle of the intersection. So what's the proper way to go through? If you're going north on Sterling, you can only proceed through this intersection with a green light. No making rights on reds. If you need to go north along Symington or east along Bloor, proceed through the intersection and don't stop in the middle of the road. And don't get confused by the red lights along Bloor Street that are meant for the eastbound and the westbound drivers. I can understand why drivers get confused at this intersection, as it's large and not very straightforward. I've done the mistake myself before I moved into the Junction Triangle. Hopefully this sheds some light for any new residents and for the drivers that go through this part of our neighborhood. Thanks again for watching and see you soon.